Something on your mind?
I need your help with something.
What can I do for you?
I passed a portion of that data you secured from Overwatch through an SIS contact of mine. Made a convincing invitation to some prospective allies in the Republic Special Forces.
Anyone I'm familiar with?
It's your old outfit, though only one of your former unit is still attached. The data I gave over was enough to convince Havoc Squad to take leave of their official duties. I have it on good authority they're conducting an unscheduled operation on Zakuul. My contacts set up a rendezvous, but it's up to you to sell them on this alliance.
I'm not seeing why you really need my help.
Havoc starting their own little war out here is basically treason. If it gets out that I had a hand in poaching them, well, I may find myself real short on friends back in the Republic.
Really, you, sir?
Eric? It's good to hear your voice.
Likewise.
Stand down, Havoc.
It's really damn good to see you, sir.
Five years, Jorgen. A salute won't cut it.
No, I suppose it won't. Meet the new Havoc.
It's an honor to meet you, Colonel.
Colonel?
Posthumously awarded at your service. Sorry, that's what it took. We're putting together an op to finally start giving to the Zakuulans as good as we've been getting. If you want in, We could use your help.
What do you need?
Your landing didn't go unnoticed.
Hostiles! Oh! Here, get some help.
Be the last of them. Dengril, Zaven split north. Abath, Torg south. Kanner, take Theron, fastest route back to the camp. We'll regroup there. We'll cover their retreat. Just like old times.
Been a while since I've taken your orders, Jorgen. I might be rusty.
Just don't let the new blood show you up. We've got a reputation to maintain. The Sky Troopers have numbers and mobility. Losing them's gonna take misdirection. I need a good vantage. Here. No sign of pursuit. Watch my six while I cover the retreat. This new Emperor. You've met him?
I have.
What's your assessment?
His father twisted and used up entire worlds according to his whims. Imagine being a child in that shadow.
Mine was not the only shadow the boy stood in.
Oh!
nothing but despots left in this galaxy. The Republic you fought for, it doesn't exist. We gave the reins over to people who don't care how we win, just as long as we do. Suresh is all but a dictator now.
So, not everything has changed since I've been gone.
Suresh and her puppet chancellor have everyone convinced the state of emergency requires executive action. She and her top brass just push through whatever suits their interests. Never thought I'd miss bureaucrats butting into military matters. But what we gained in efficiency, we lost in soul.
This is a fight you can believe in, at least.
I'm holding you to that. Hold on. Got something. Civvies. And Sky Troopers. They're in trouble.
Keep the pressure on those droids until I've engaged.
Affirmative.
You saved us.
Everyone all right? Anyone injured?
No, I don't think so. Thank you.
The Sky Troopers, they just came from nowhere. We done nothing. We're no threat to the Spire, but the droids drove us from our homes and started burning everything.
Please, stop them like you did for us. There are others out there. Our families and friends, our homes. There'll be nothing left.
We'll stop the droids. Gather anyone you find away from the fighting.
Ready when you are.
Troopers are burning everything! Run!
Waiting.
people are waiting. To move. There are others waiting to take you to safety. Go! Just get out of here!
This is your fault! You did this to us!
We just risked our lives to get you away from those skytroopers.
They've got every reason to be mad. Skytroopers are probably searching for us.
They wanted for nothing before my reign ended. Look on them now.
I believe you wanted to help. But we were doomed the moment you came here. The Emperor will want to make an example of your resistance. He'll likely claim we conspired with you as an excuse to crack down harder.
Why are you being targeted by Arkhan?
Because we doubt. Tell them the reason.
I asked for proof of how our immortal Emperor could ever die.
I searched the old ways for guidance.
I wondered why we continue to seek revenge on so many outlanders for the actions of one. I sought justice for those condemned to exile. We all had questions, and the new Emperor does not suffer them. You may have given him an excuse to silence us for good.
We have a camp. I can offer you protection.
You've suffered enough out here. We can help.
Okay. We'll trust you.
Kenner, we're on our way back. We've got civvies in tow. A lot of them. Be on the lookout. Hope you're up for some trailblazing. We'll need a clearer path for a group this large. Let's go!
Welcome back, sir. The refugees have been trickling in. We're setting them up where we can. But I'm concerned about supplies. This is a lot of mouths to feed.
Shelter and protection will have to do for now. We'll resume the mission tomorrow, after the refugees have settled in. Get some shut-eye.
Understood, sir. You heard him. Get this camp in order and tuck in.
She reminds me a lot of you.
makes you say that?
Raw talent, star record, born leader. And too big for her britches sometimes. When they declared you KIA, I fought it. Alara did her best, but she was on thin ice from day one. I ended up as CO. Took everything I had to keep Havoc from being picked apart. As the years went by, I started to believe them. Where have you been?
Frozen. Arkan kept me imprisoned in Carbonite until the Alliance freed me.
For 5 years? I didn't think you could survive that long like that.
I almost didn't.
The bureaucrats would have preferred that, I'm sure. Raising you from the dead is going to require a lot of forms.
I'd better hand over my new stripes and my back pay.
Oh, I want to be there for that conversation. I'll see you in the morning. 0700. You saved a lot of lives today.
Will he be joining us?
In an advisory capacity. Pashna knows more about Z'Kul than all of us put together.
What you did yesterday? I wouldn't have thought it possible. I want to help you do more.
Our friend Jonas dropped me a little present a few weeks back. I'm guessing we have Theron to thank for that. But it's the reason we're all here.
No comment.
The data identified a planetary transmitter within a Z'Kul night outpost. Our mission is to plant a wiretap on that equipment.
Knowing what Arkan's up to could open up a lot of opportunities.
We get a direct line on their communications. Havoc can start hitting high-value targets all across the Spire.
And evade retaliation. We'd be ghosts.
Deadly. Heavily armed. Ghosts.
This sounds like something Havoc's squad could have accomplished already.
Deploying the wiretap without it being discovered will either take a month of prep or a really big distraction. If you're willing to commit the resources, we can move on this immediately.
Everything shaping up like you planned, Theron?
Well...
straight answer.
The transmitter is a target we can hit, and Havoc are the right ones to hit it. The sooner the better.
Then it's decided. Send word to Odessen. We're going on the offensive.
You're really going to attack Arkan's forces?
Just enough to get their attention. We don't have the forces for a real invasion yet.
Your people can handle the diversion. I want you along for the strike on the transmitter. We're gonna need every heavy hitter we can get, and you more than qualify.
Let's move out.
Sentries on the exterior. Nothing out of the ordinary. Give the order when ready.
Begin the attack.
Copy. Let's go!
The best we're gonna get.
Havoc, keep us covered and watch for reinforcements. We're going in.
Copy, Major.
Contact from all directions.
Slash! The good news? It works.
And the bad?
They know we're here. Reinforcements are already inbound. We've got incoming. Brace for a fight, Havoc. Thank you. Form up on the main entrance. We're coming out.
In the south corner. It's like it's raining skytroopers.
We're boxed in. Can anyone support us?
Yeah, I got something for you.
Oh, you too, huh?
Yeah!
Engage.
My team is taking some bad hits. We can't hold out for long.
We're suffering too many casualties. We need to pull out soon.
Any last words?
Can that garbage.
It's been an honor, sir.
About damn time.
I thought we might not make it. I'm glad to be wrong.
Did you follow us?
When we heard your call, we knew what had to be done. We've spent our entire lives being protected by our droids, by you. We want to stand for ourselves.
Won't get any argument from me. Let's get back to camp, huh?
We took a beating, but the mission was a success. And we discovered an unexpected ally. I'd call that progress.
Attacking Zakuul was never going to be easy.
Nobody else has made it this far. I'll give us that. It's a bigger victory for Pashna and his people than us. Finding the will to fight back, proving they could win. Arkan's seeing his own defeat in these swamps.
How do you mean?
Every defiant soul Arkan drives out here, we can turn into a weapon against him. I want to embed havoc with the rebels. Train them to be a proper fighting force. Build an army right under his nose.
Whip them into shape. I'll work on getting them equipment.
If we teach them right, you won't have to. Interesting group you've got here. Takes all kinds, I guess.
Against this enemy, anyone we can find.
Desperation makes for strange bedfellows.
Not the strangest for some of us.
One more word.
Cool it.
Fun as this is, I need to get back to Havoc. I've requisitioned passable training gear to issue to the rebels. At least until they can keep from shooting their own toes off.
I can't believe we're gonna ask civilians to fight our battles. It doesn't feel right.
They're going to do this whether we help or not. Teaching them how to is what's best for them and us.
A more rigorous analysis would suggest the cost-benefit is more strictly in their favor.
If we succeed at fostering a rebellion on Zakuul, it may hamper Arkan long enough for the rest of the galaxy to strike back.
It is not my understanding of the situation that needs to be corrected.
Pushy droid you've got.
You don't want to call her that.
What? Pushy?
Droid. The extent of my being is beyond your comprehension.
Yeah, clearly. If you need me, you know where to look.
I require your attention. Do not tarry.
Good. You're here.
Astute observation, Agent Shaw. It is a wonder the SIS could get by without your deductive reasoning.
You're a droid that's gotten too big for her own bolts. How's that for an astute observation?
5 minutes. Can we please go 5 minutes without you two at each other's throats?
Setting the clock. 3, 2, 1.
Why do I feel like you're encouraging more than helping?
Scorpio, show the commander what you found. Please.
My analysis of enemy communications obtained by Havoc Squad revealed something interesting. Hidden inside a mundane signal, I discovered encrypted transmissions codenamed the Gemini Frequency. They are broadcast from the throne to every vessel in the Eternal Fleet. The spire schematics provided by Kaleo confirm this.
It's how Arkan commands his warships. This is the break we've been waiting for, a direct line to the enemy fleet.
Start a plan of attack. It's Arkan's turn to be on the defensive.